How strong is the commitment to the individual Bashar al-Assad, the president of Syria? I mean, would you and would Iran be part of some negotiation that would witness his removal from power if there was a division of power in Syria?
I don't believe that based on any international law and regulations, any country has any right to decide about a government, a kind of government in another country. Whatever is going to happen in Syria should be Syrian-led, actually, negotiation, decision. And this is, as I mentioned, the responsibility of Syrian people to decide. Either they want to go along with the President Bashar al-Assad's government, or they want to choose another one. We have not to, and we should not force them to do something that they may not want it. If they want it, it's up to them to decide.
But you're not necessarily predisposed to that government being led by Bashar al-Assad.
We do not dictate anything on Syrian people. Mm-hmm. And we should not dictate.
But do you have preferences?
And this is what we advise to other countries as well.